Hey everybody, just giving you a heads up, yes, we are going to be going live officially in a few minutes. Hopefully our feed is better than it's been the last couple of times, and this is just a little primer to say, here we are, going to do our live stream with Jarrett. Started off at 6, and he'll be joining us shortly after. We'll be talking music, sharing, doing a little performing, so we'll see you in just a few. Okay, that was so bizarre. Stream just dropped for no reason, don't know why. Sorry, everybody. Just totally dropped out on our end. So get back to it, join us again. And I will keep a lookout for Jarrett. I don't know what went down. Hope you guys are enjoying. We are gonna chat a little more and then more music. But we were just talking about our mutual friend, Adam Schlesinger, who is, we lost and we're so sad. Miss him so much. But his brilliance came through in lots of different things. That Thing You Do being one of them. He wrote the song, the title track. But we're going to hang on for a second and see if Jarrett jumps on. And then we'll do a high five and we'll get back to some music. So I hope you guys are enjoying our little hang time. Thank goodness for technology. We can still connect all over the world. So crazy. You are watching Home Jam. Jamming here at home. I'm seeing a lot of different comments about songs. I have to play certain songs on just on the keys. So Get Up and Go, that's a good request too. But definitely taking note of songs as people are throwing names out, names of songs. But let's see. Okay. I'm going to grab Jarrett real quick. All right.
Yay.
Hey, that was a complete blackout. It just went, just everything went down. So
exactly. Yeah, that was wacky. We've shut down the internet.
Yeah, we're blowing it up. So hey, we were just talking about Adam, and then I don't like being cut off, but I won't hold you on to you too much longer. But seriously, I've been thinking about, let's do something amazing for him. So keep, I want to hear that tune. We'll talk off channel about it.
But, yeah.
You know, of course, we had a band together, and we were talking about making a new record, and it's just, yeah, it's just unbelievable. And,
yeah.
And to lose somebody. So, and we're so grateful, I was saying, just so grateful that for music, you know, for leaving something like behind, when an artist passes, they have that, you get the music that they created.
Last thing I'll say, because again, I think people are ready for us to move on, but I'm glad, first of all, that we're getting to have this conversation, because it took a while for me to be able to talk about it. But I was just in shock, because I guess, you know, while this thing is happening, and when these things have happened before, and like when just things in the world happen, you know it's going to hit somewhere close to you, but you don't expect it where Adam, like I didn't expect it in that part of my life. I expected it to be like, you know, and hopefully this doesn't happen, but like some neighbor that I went to high school with or something that I, you know, or just, and just to hear about it or something. I didn't expect it to be like, oh, well, here's a guy that I've spent a lot of time with over the course of the last 15, 6, 20 years. And who, you know, half of my friends know, you know, like it was brutal. So,
I really appreciate you hanging with me. Keep it up. Keep up the good work with all the stuff you're doing.
Yeah, man.
It's just really good to just catch up. And
yeah, for sure. And you know what, man? I've been threatening to come to Tulsa for – and I. This is one of those things where, too, during all of this, it's like all of those things that I've been saying I was going to do, those friends that I was going to go visit, and these people that I was going to write with, and, you know, it's – I'm like, this is why we got to make it happen. You know, like yeah, we do don't – you never know what's going to happen in life, you know? So, well, I certainly appreciate you having me on here. If there's anything I can do to help put some food on some people's tables in Tulsa, Tulsa's, I'm very passionate about that city. I've recorded two albums there. And
while you're here, I mean, we'll, again, we have a program called Food on the Move that actually has been going for 6 years, but we've responded in a different way during this time. It's been focused on food insecurity, where areas where there's no grocery stores, and trying to get healthy food to people, and essentially just work on transformation, work on seeing neighborhoods come back and thrive, and food's at the center of that. So yeah, if Food on the Move okay here in Tulsa, we mobilized, we changed our whole program to focus on safe delivery of food, fresh meals, groceries, and we're trying to serve, it's pretty ridiculous. We're putting food on 10,000 meals a week.
Wow.
And that's like, again, that's partners, huge amount of partners that come together, food trucks, grocery stores, distributors of food, foundations. So if anybody wants to give, that's our hometown. I encourage you to support where you are, but definitely Food on the Move. Like, we have a long road ahead to make sure that those meals still go to people that really need them and that are trying to stay home and stay safe, and also really are hit with this in a major way. So families especially that are already economically, challenged and are on that line where they're just barely making ends meet. So, healthy food, let alone food, goes right out the door.
Right. Man, good for you. I will be making a donation when we get off of this call. And, if there's anything else I could ever do, please let me know.
Yeah, dude, you're doing it right now. We appreciate the time. I love catching up. And let's do it. Next time we're doing this, we should be in the same room.
For sure. Okay, I need one last shout out. Remember my bass player's wife, Jackie. They're married now. Say hey, Jackie.
Hey, Jackie.
And all right, man. You want me to play another song, and then I'll let you go?
Yeah, go for it. I know this is like, throwing you into the lion's den, but you're a pro, so.
No, man. Somebody else on there said for me to play one, so I might as well, right?
Let's do it.
All right. Here we go. Let's do a Bowling for Soup classic here. Here we go. I almost got drunk in school at 14, where I almost made out with the homecoming queen.
Dude.
Not used enough.
I know. I'm going to have it completely crammed in my head. Oh, my gosh.
Thank you for having me. I'm gonna go back on your Instagram and watch you play songs now.
Oh gosh, okay. Hey, well, all the best to you and the fam, and yeah, just stay safe and see you soon, man.
You too, man. Tell your brothers I said hey, and love to your families.
Absolutely, man. Right back at you.
Take care, man.
Okay. Cheers.
Bye, everybody.
Okay, man. Jared, awesome. So good. Again, grateful to him for being on. It's such a blast talking with him. Such a great artist. Check out everything they're doing, Bowling for Soup. Great writer, great performer, and a great dude. So I'm going to play a couple more tunes. This, we talked about This Time Around. So 20 years ago, our second record, This Time Around, was released. So I'm going to play another tune from that one, actually, the title.
won't go to yeah, and we won't go down.
There we go, kids. Slightly abbreviated version. Hope you guys are doing well wherever you are. Hope you're safe. Hope you are enjoying turning a strange time into a somehow finding some positive things amidst quarantine and amidst this incredible, bizarre situation we're all facing with COVID. And I'm grateful to be able to share music with you guys. I saw some other mentions of different songs. A friend of mine, I was just digging through correspondence with a friend, and through that, I was the song Get Up and Go sparked through my mind. And that's another thing that I think right now people are probably wanting to do. Get up and go. Get out of their, jumping out of their skin. Again, huge thanks to Jarrett for being on. Such an amazing artist, and so fun to just share music with him. So I'm going to play another slightly more upbeat tune, which would be a lot more fun with a band. But let's see if I can remember everything.
Just a guy like me. outside. Just take a look at, take a look at and go. Just get up and go, yeah. Won't you go, ho, ho.
Get up and go. Something that a lot of people are probably ready to do. Get out on the open road and not think too much about it. Just get on with it. I'm going to play a little bit more. Last few streams have been sort of cut short. Making no promises, but hoping to do this a few more times. Headed into these couple weeks especially. So hope you guys will come back and join us. Thankfully, I'm just glad that the stream is not cutting off like we've last couple times. So with this stripped down version of everything, it works well to do some songs that oftentimes are not quite as easy to do, or are songs that don't come across as well. I just have to kind of take them and put them on the side in this case. Songs that are simple.
Something I will believe, I love to believe, I can't believe.
Then. Hope you guys are enjoying. There's a song called Believe off the Underneath record. Doesn't get played a whole lot. It's interesting, that tune is really despairing. You know, is really sort of completely inside and broken, but it's still reaching for something. And I know I'm sure there's people out there right now that are in that place of despairing, but desiring to see something that gives them hope. I just want to say, hey, there's hope. There's always some light out there in the darkness. So if you are watching, hopefully this gives you a little boost to not despair too much. There is reason to believe. I believe. Play a little bit more and then we'll call it. And again, it was amazing having Jared on with us. I've seen shout outs for I Will Come to You and Lost Without You. Let's put those on the back burner for the next one. I will see if I can make sure not to clean those up. And we'll see if we can play them on another stream. Tell me, no. If you don't need me, I think I'll go. Oh,
promising the skies tonight when you're crazy. Cause you're crazy beautiful. Cause you're crazy beautiful. Cause you're crazy beautiful.
Thank you guys so much for joining. I am just really glad I get to share a little music while we're all hanging close to home. Much love to everyone that is watching. Go celebrate in whatever way you can. Look for the silver lining. And thank you so much to everybody out there that's serving others while we're all trying to be safe. The healthcare workers, the people in our leadership around the world, we are grateful. And if you feel a little pull to do something here in Tulsa, you can support Food on the Move, okay, and give a little support to help make sure we can provide some meals and some groceries to families in need. Otherwise, just thank you guys for joining us. Thanks again to Jared Reddick for joining us. It was amazing to have him on. And no promises on schedule, people, but I will share plans for the next one as soon as we got it locked in, and there will be more. So take care, and we'll see you soon.